That was
our worst intro. What's up, guys? We're back and we're at Walmart.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my god, that exploded all over me.
Bring it, bitch.
Hey, yo. Yo, it was Friday at school. Let me get some.
Get some water. What is
this video
supposed
to?
We're going into Walmart, trying not to get caught. Let's go.
Got your new whip?
Hi, how are you?
I wish there was just like the cardboard box with like a bunch of them and they're like just...
Where did she go?
Is that your mating call?
Mike, you just quacked me up.
We have content.
We have what?
We have content and clickbait. Let's go.
We get ran over by Walmart.
Let's go. Okay. Here's the plan. You two go up the middle. I'm gonna go up the back side and we're gonna go run down this robot, okay?
Where,
which one?
You don't.
Hold on. Let's go. Ready? Frank!
What did he say?
Honestly, I didn't hear the plan at all.
I wasn't listening.
Neither was I.
Robot at work. Oh, dude, I think it's actually doing everything.
Oh, I just realized the eyes. I didn't even see those.
That's crazy. I've never seen
those. Whoa, wait, get the thumbnail.
All right, let's do it.
You know what?
Diaper fort? Should we do a diaper fort up in here? Sure.
Nah.
It's not real. We should actually go do. Oh, shoot.
Yo, someone's coming.
Oh, great thing ever.
I got you. Do you toilet paper for it right here? Question mark?
she's looking for some eye candy.
She's making a toilet paper for it.
Bye, Micah.
Bye, have fun. You ever seen Micah?
Huh?
Have you seen Micah?
Just seriously losing?
Yeah. He was around here somewhere, but he just disappeared.
You would never notice these.
Looked at me dead eye to eye.
No,
I was like,
way.
Holy shit.
That looks comfy as hell. Just at the end of the aisle. Is that comfy?
Yeah. You want to try?
Yo. If I ever need a place to sleep, this is where I'm coming.
I know, right? 24 hours Walmart.
Just
it's
like, eye to eye
contact, and I was like, Eric, just, Eric, yeah, and I like caught out. That's not. Yeah, casually.
Don't they have sample ones?
Where?
This is $2. Wait, this
well, we can just say we're sampling it. Because, like, see? Look, that's what we sampled it.
No way. No, this is.
Only your middle finger? Next episode on who the heck is worse at painting nails. Me or someone with really bad anxiety. Still me. Oh, whoops. My hand is shaking right now. Do not at me.
What do you think?
It's
got my nails done.
My nails be all free.
No, it came off.
Are you where?
We gotta do it again.
There's cameras right here, but like we're literally putting it back. So I don't think what the problem is.
I can't put it back. You put it back, like I literally can't.
It's got damage tape.
Let me tell you, dude. We're just gonna switch up.
Lucky I ain't bad and try it.
Beauty Girls Day, it's just like.
I don't know, we lost them. Let's just leave them. So you gonna try on some costumes for us? That's what you should do. Yo, model some costumes for us.
Model some costumes. Dude, I got you. Hold on, let me take off my clothes.
Dude, that looks really good on you.
Can you make my ass hang out?
Yeah.
Quit hoisting her up.
It's still looking at it.
We're trying to go.
It's still looking
at it. It hurt more because it was rubber.
Good.
Oh no, guys. I can't take it off. I literally can't take it off.
You guys
dude, I ruined it again.
Now?
He ruined it.
I didn't ruin anything.
Wait, Eric ruined my nails and he slapped me. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fall with him. No, my unicorn. Pick one. Pick one.
I got glasses. I can't handle it.
Taking my face
and mask off.
can go bad now.
What's this
happen? Because I had the clown mask on and they were a little scared or whatever.
What's up? Ma.
Oh, sorry. Yo. She yelled at me.
She yelled at us because
yeah.
I threw it and then I saw the car and I was like.
Yeah, I didn't even see her, so I just stood there. I was like.
She's
like, pick that up. I got 100 on the dashboard. I got some cash in my pants, you can take it all, I don't want no problems now. I wish you were here so I could